Welcome to Daniel's Prayer Program. The Bible says in Psalm 51:12, "Restore to me the joy of your salvation and uphold me with a willing spirit." For our first prayer item, we would like to pray for a willing spirit that sustains our people. And how do we pray?
Fervently and with joy.
Father God, we come before you in the name of Jesus. We pray that for our people that they will not never
willing spirit,
but they will continue, God, to pursue
you, setting your word that we are
continuing to give them to accomplish, God. Pray, God, those that are working will not be discouraged, those in business will not be discouraged, God.
Lord,
in ministry involvement,
will not be discouraged,
God. But they will have a willing spirit, oh God, that will be determined to continue, God, to continue to do what God is calling, to involve God in the calling,
you know, God, that we have given them.
We thank you, Father, we bring
all of these trials, all of this hardship, that it shall all come to pass. For you are the God who is
able to be sustained,
and of your promises is spoken, and
your words, they wait upon you in mercy.
Help us, Lord, to confess our hope that we have in Jesus. Our hope will never be cut off, because we know, Lord God, that our God is
faithful.
You are Lord,
God, you are gracious.
Lord, we continue to pray for all our business.
You are faithful.
Continue to sustain them. We pray for our working people. Continue to sustain them. We pray for our
educators,
our professors, our teachers.
Amen.
Amen. In Jeremiah 30, verse 17, "But I will restore you to health and heal your wounds, declares the Lord, because you are called an outcast Zion for whom no one cares." So now we will be praying for restoration to full health and for people who are sick. Let's now pray together.
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much. We pray there for restoration, for health, for the people who are sick.
They shall be restored, God.
Because you are full health.
Jesus, thank you.
Because you are Jehovah Rapha. You are the God that
heals.
The God who restores.
You
are the God who will continue to
heal those who are already sick, God.
Lord, we pray, God, for restoration. Restoration.
Strength
for our people.
For life.
Thank you, God. God's happened today.
Amen and amen. And for our next prayer item, we want to pray for more opportunities to open Go groups and new churches across the nation and abroad. Father, we thank you so much for you have said in your word in Matthew 7, verse 7, Lord, that we are to ask, Lord God, and we shall receive. Lord God, whatever we ask, we shall receive. When we seek, we find. When we knock, the door shall be open. God, thank you so much that we will be able to open more Go groups locally, internationally. Lord, thank you that you allow us opportunities, Lord God, those opportunities. Churches open, new churches across the nation and abroad. Thank you. We give you, Lord, for we know that only you can give this for us. Only you, Lord, can open door for us. When you open a door, Lord God, no man can shut that door. Jesus, thank you so much. As we seek, we shall find good locations. Help us to find the right people. Help us to open Go groups. Churches, the right location. Lord, thank you so much for all of these online Go groups that we're doing. All this on God, we worship your name. Thank you, Lord, that all these people will bring glory to your name. Thank you, Lord, that every success of God.
Thank you, Lord God,
for your greater glory.
That we can have this by greater honor.
Lord, we ask that you give us eyes to see, Lord, the needs of those people. See those places where there are no churches. See those people who are in need of a pastor, who are in need of a shepherd. Like when Jesus saw the people, he had compassion on them. Jesus saw the people as a sheep without a shepherd. Lord, call out for Jesus, more servants into the full-time ministry. Lord, thank you so much. The harvest
and people.
Send out workers into the harvest field, oh God. Bless your name. May we worship you, Lord God. Give you glory and honor, Lord God. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Amen.
For our fourth prayer item, we were going to pray for miracle provision and double restoration for the homes and assets of the people. And this year is indeed a year of double restoration. Let's all pray.
Father, we thank you so much for your goodness, for miracles, for provision. Thank you, Lord, for double restoration, Lord. Thank you that we will see such an answer of the wealth of the wicked, the wealth of the righteous. Thank you, Lord, that we will see the distinction those who belong to you, those who do not belong to you. God, that we experience the reality of our living God. There be miracle provision, abundant provision, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you so much, because nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is too hard for you.
And
we ask,
Your name will be given all the glory,
Lord, that whatever it is, that has been lost, Amen. And for our last prayer item, we will be praying for open hearts of the people as we share the gospel. And how do we pray? Fervently and with joy. Lord, Father God, we come in the name of Jesus.
We thank
you, Lord.
And we pray, God, for open hearts for the people, God,
of declaring the good news of Jesus Christ to the people around us, O Lord. And Father, we thank you because, Lord, as our
relatives that will need the Lord, we will share.
Our relatives, Lord, the people around us, Lord,
God, for the good news of Jesus Christ, save Jesus in their lives. We would like to thank you for joining us in this time of fervent prayer. Daniel's prayer program airs at 5:45 and 11:45 in the morning and 8:45 in the evening. Thank you very much and God bless you all.